can move on to GCC again. So we do the same as before, we patch this, make some changes, and we can configure it again in a much smaller config. Now we compile it, but you notice that we've got some variables here with the target information in, so this is where we're making the final changes for the compilation, the cross-compilation tools. Okay, so that's built and we can now install it. Overwriting the previous one. And we can tidy up. So remove the build directory first. Oops. And the actual package directory.